Yay!
Got your own lane, mate. Move your ass. There you go. You figured it out. Well done.
Up there, right? Yeah, that's how roundabouts work.
In fairness, I used to do that in the Ford.
Whoa, Pontiac, where the fuck are you going, you fucking retard?
What the fuck?
In front of me, the girl handed him this huge stack of pizzas. That's... no. Can you read? Fuck me, you moron.
Too. when we're going out the next day. Like if... How's he in the role? He's entitled to come out.
Mm.
Hey, he's the one that's supposed to stay back behind the line.
Fucking keep clear.
He's been shaking his head out of this. What's he supposed to do? Sit there all day for cunts like you?
Yeah.
Where the fuck are you going? It's a bus lane. Now you're just driving up the bus lane. Now you're in a no-stopping zone. You're not a fucking smart person, are you?
One eternity later.
You're still parked there, fucking hell.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Peanut a kilo, save 10. Chicken thigh fillets in a 2.5 kilo bulk buy, $7.99 a kilo. Emmental cheese, $6.99. English spinach, half price, $3.
Whoa, that was close.
Off that proposal from local government minister Wendy Tuckerman to appoint a financial advisor, they are scheduled for another extraordinary meeting tonight. Councillors will consider a response to the minister after she hit the struggling organisation with a notice of intention to issue a performance improvement order earlier this month. Police are appealing for public assistance to locate a man who's gone missing from Wollongong overnight. 44-year-old Grant Mills.
Petrol caps open. Yeah. whoa, what the fuck's happened there?
The orange sliced biscuits in the Arnott's assorted creams. We've got Elisa on the phone who desperately wants to chat to us this afternoon about it. Elisa, what's up?
I have waited my whole life to meet somebody else that has a passion for the orange slice like I do.
Okay, well, Elisa, before you get too far down this road, mate, I am married.
I was going to say, yeah. I am married to Creamy, okay. But I feel like we're soulmates.
No.
No, we're there.
Well, here's where it wouldn't work, Elisa, because, you know, you and I would constantly...
A little later.
Jesus, what the fuck? Oh my God.
How could I leave this place where I belong? 'Cause deep down my heart's in Wollongong.